Greetings, chocolate enthusiasts and curious minds alike. We're about to embark on a delightful journey, one that takes us into the tantalizing realm of dark chocolate. This isn't just a gastronomic adventure, but also a revelation of how this sweet treat is more than just a guilty pleasure. It's a tale of taste, health, and joy intertwined. So if you're ready to delve into the delicious world of dark chocolate, stay tuned. Before we dive into the benefits, let's take a brief journey through the history of dark chocolate. Born in the fertile soils of ancient Mesoamerica, dark chocolate was first enjoyed by the Mayans and Aztecs. For them, it was a luxurious beverage, a currency, and even a part of religious rituals. As explorers began to traverse the globe, they brought back this bitter delight to Europe in the 16th century. The Europeans, with their sweet tooth, added sugar, and voila, the chocolate we recognize today was born. Over centuries, this sweet treat has weaved its way into our hearts and traditions, from the Swiss Alps' decadent milk chocolates to the rich dark bars savored in France. Today, dark chocolate has won the world over, not just with its heavenly taste, but also with its surprising health benefits. Now, with a pinch of history in our minds, let's move forward to the sweet science behind dark chocolate. Ever wondered why dark chocolate feels so good? Well, it's not magic, it's science. Now let's peel back the wrapper and delve into the sweet science behind dark chocolate. Firstly, dark chocolate is loaded with an army of antioxidants. These are substances that inhibit oxidation, a process that can produce free radicals, which are harmful to our body. These antioxidants wage a war against these free radicals, protecting our body from their damaging effects. Some of the antioxidants found in dark chocolate include polyphenols, flavanols, catechins, among others. But it doesn't stop there. One of the key components of dark chocolate is flavonoids. These are plant-based compounds with powerful antioxidant properties. In dark chocolate, the main type of flavonoid is flavanols. And here's a sweet surprise, dark chocolate also plays a role in enhancing your mood. It's like a little happiness factory. You see, when we consume dark chocolate, our brain releases endorphins, the feel-good chemicals. Dark chocolate also contains phenylethylamine, the same chemical your brain creates when you're falling in love. It encourages your brain to release endorphins, so eating dark chocolate will make you feel happier. But wait, there's more. Dark chocolate is also good for our brain health. It's rich in several brain-boosting compounds, including flavonoids, caffeine, and theobromine. These compounds have been found to support neuron and blood vessel growth in parts of the brain involved in memory and learning. They may also stimulate blood flow in the brain, helping to improve cognitive function and reduce the risk of stroke. So it's clear that dark chocolate isn't just a treat for your taste buds, but also for your health. It's a delightful confection that offers a wealth of benefits, making it a sweet treat that's hard to beat. And remember, it's not magic, it's science. Now, who's ready for a bite of that delicious, health-boosting dark chocolate? Now that we've established the health benefits, how do we choose the right dark chocolate? This is the question that often leaves even the most ardent chocolate lovers puzzled. So, let's dive right into the sea of chocolate and learn how to swim. First and foremost, pay attention to the cocoa content. The higher the cocoa percentage, the greater the health benefits. Look for dark chocolate with at least 70% cocoa. This ensures that you're getting a decent amount of beneficial compounds like flavonoids and antioxidants. However, don't be fooled into thinking that the higher the cocoa content, the better. Extremely high cocoa percentages can lead to a bitter taste that not everyone enjoys. It's about finding the right balance between health benefits and taste. Next, take a look at the ingredients list. A high-quality dark chocolate will have a short and simple ingredients list. It should ideally contain cocoa, sugar, and maybe some vanilla or lecithin. Beware of chocolates filled with unnecessary additives like artificial flavors or excess sugar. These can significantly reduce the health benefits and alter the authentic taste of dark chocolate. Another crucial factor is the origin of the cocoa beans. Chocolates made from single-origin cocoa beans are often of higher quality than those made from a mix of beans from different locations. This is because single-origin chocolates allow for a unique flavor profile that can be traced back to the specific region where the cocoa beans were grown. Lastly, remember that quality comes at a price. High-quality dark chocolate may cost a bit more than your regular candy bar, but it's a price worth paying for the enhanced flavor and health benefits. And just as important as choosing the right dark chocolate is consuming it in moderation. Even the healthiest dark chocolate can lead to weight gain if eaten in excess. So savor each bite and make every piece count. Remember, the key to reaping the health benefits of dark chocolate lies in its quality and moderation. So the next time you're in the chocolate aisle, you'll know exactly what to look for. Happy chocolate hunting. As we wrap up, remember, every piece of dark chocolate holds a world of flavor and health benefits. This delightful treat with its rich history and intricate science is more than just a sweet indulgence. It's a testament to the magic that happens when cacao beans are transformed into the dark delight we all adore. Throughout our journey today, we've unraveled the story of dark chocolate, from its humble beginnings to its revered status today. We've delved into the science behind its distinct taste and texture, and discovered the myriad of health benefits it brings to the table. From boosting heart health to enhancing brain function, dark chocolate proves itself to be a treat that doesn't just satisfy our sweet tooth, but also contributes positively to our well-being. But let's not forget the golden rule of moderation. While dark chocolate does boast an impressive list of benefits, it's important to remember that too much of anything can tip the scale the other way. So, as you reach for that piece of dark chocolate, savor the complexity of its flavors. Appreciate the science that makes it possible, and remember the balance that keeps it beneficial. And that's a wrap on our sweet journey into the world of dark chocolate. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated on more such deliciously informative videos.